Right now in Duluth, the police department needs your help identifying this woman. They say she was found dead on June 2nd, and they've tried to identify her, but they just don't have any leads. Officers believe she could be between 25 and 35 years old. She has body piercings and a tattoo on her back. If you might know who she is or any family members, please call Duluth PD. We have her phone number, her photo, online if you do want to share it or even take a closer look.